You know, from where he's standing, you can almost see the end of winter. Sledding or body bowling? You tell me. What's more dense, the rock or the guy?
You're gonna break your back.
His ride on the inner tube brings out his friend's inner comedian. Excuse me, miss, I think you belong on the bunny stairs. When escaping from prison, you might as well have a good time. And she's not the sharpest tool on the sled. All dads are protective of their daughters, but this guy takes it to a new level. Look who's about to come down with a case of shed head.
Oh, God.
If you're gonna get the snow off the roof, you gotta have the fire in the belly.
Keep running over the edge, cool hand.
That's it. Take a hard left. Okay. Now take an excruciating right.
Ow!
That looked painful.
There we go. All right.
Yeah, all right. All right. Fine, fine. All right.
Oh! Go.
He says go. The railing says stop.
Look at Phillips.
If you're going to win a snowball fight, you've got to throw your whole body into it. Just because you're on a sled does not mean you can ignore the stop sign.
Oh.
This is Misha.
Hi, Misha. We're sure gonna miss ya. Remember, after an accident, the first order of business? Assign blame.
What are you doing, man? What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm trying to take a picture.
You okay?
Welcome to Twin Falls. Population, them.
Whoa, bang, bang.
Chuck is a world-class sportsman. Never mind his footage of him on skis. But you have to remember, Chuck is an expert marksman, where the objective is to hit things. Air sleds move fast, so you can get banged up. But the nice thing is, if you twist an ankle, it's easy to get down the hill and no problem getting a cold compress.
Oh,
Problem with being the first one down the hill? You don't know what's at the bottom.